is coming into it by a form of resonance, so in this case electromagnetic resonance.
Our minds extend much further than our brains.